Hey everybody, welcome to the Rev Report. I'm so glad to be here with you. Here we are in the kitchen. We are getting ready and thinking about how we might make some bread for communion this Sunday. We have Communion Sunday, May 3rd. I'd like to invite you to bake some bread, make some kind of bread, whatever it is, to help share communion, because we can't be together in one place and have one loaf of bread. We're going to have many different kinds of bread. So, and we'd love to have you take a picture of your bread, maybe with yourself or just of your bread, whatever you want to do, and send it to me, email it to me by Friday night so I can include it in our worship time. So you can make bread of all kinds. So, you know, if you have a pan, you want to actually make that kind of traditional loaf of bread, you can work on that. I have a bread machine. I might be making my bread with my bread machine. You can make muffins. Yeah, make muffins. That's a great kind of bread, if you will, to enjoy. Well, maybe you just want to continue with the breakfast theme we had last week, and so maybe you're going to want to make some pancakes, or maybe, you know, all of that just feels like it's too much for you. You know, if it feels like too much, just look around and see what you have. If you have frozen waffles, that works too. Whatever you have, whatever you want to do, the most important thing is that you know you join us for communion. We're going to be looking and using bread, obviously, as part of sharing communion. But this week, we also are going to be sharing the story from Luke's Gospel of the road to Emmaus, where several of the followers of Jesus didn't even realize they were with him on the road until they came together at the end of their journey, and they broke bread together, and they recognized him as they shared in the breaking of the bread. So, going to be a wonderful time in worship. Hope you'll join us for live streaming on YouTube and on our Facebook page. We'll see you Sunday.